everybody. I know y'all get a little loud in there. Praise the Lord, everybody. Look at your name and say, neighbor, I came to praise the Lord. I came with an intended purpose, and that is to bless the Lord. So Snow Hill, North Carolina, I want you to put your hands together and do it like you see. Don, give me a little more drums. Can you bring the drums up a little bit? Just the drums. There you go. You know what I found out? If you really want God involved in your situation, you got to do one thing. The Bible tells us this, that he inhabits the praises of his people. So when you praise him, you're saying, God, this is your invitation in this thing. Can I get a witness in this place? We say it like this. I've got to praise. I've got to praise. Yeah. I've got to praise. I already have some church up here. You hear me? Lord have mercy. Pastor Jones, thank you for opening up your doors for us to come in on this holiday. Will y'all give this pastor and this first lady a hand? This is a great church, new life, doing great things in the community and around and abroad and touching lives around the world. And I'm telling you, I'm glad to call him my friend and my brother. Clap your hands again for Pastor Jones. Come on. We say it like this, Pastor. Yeah, 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 yeah.
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 Yeah, 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 yeah.
Come on, say it with me, Snow Hill. Say it. Your trouble or your situation is nothing that God can't work out. And let me say something about trouble. You might never thought about this, but you know what? Isn't it amazing how people can get in trouble and don't need no GPS, they don't need no direction, but they can get right in it. Hello? Now, I can't tell you how you got in the trouble, but I can tell you how you can get out of it. You can call on that name, yes you can. And when you call on the name of Jesus, He comes right in. He steps right in. Wait a minute. You know, some folk, they don't want folk in their business. I got some kinfolk. We have this family gathering, Pastor. And I don't know what it is. We're supposed to be fellowshipping 2 days. After the first day they go talking about, I got to get back, or I got to go take care of some business. And I say, what kind of business is you in? Because most folk in business, they don't mind folk knowing the business that they're going to take care of. It's advertised, am I right? Let me say this to you. When you get in a tight, when you get in a situation you don't know which way to turn, make it public. Let the devil know in who you call it. Tell your neighbor, neighbor, I got an ally. And his name is Jesus. And all I got to do is just give him praise. Stay right in the group, brothers. You say, I've got to praise. I've got to praise.
I've got to praise. I've got to praise.